Welcome back to Wolfpack Gaming. I'm Craig here with my wife Christine, and we're playing some more Yoshi's Crafted World. We're gonna re-put on some costumes because we very much lost them in the last level.
It was so scary.
It was very, very scary.
Ooh, yarn. Oh, it's only normal.
Yeah. I feel like we might want to. We need the big guns as far as costumes go. You know, like a castle.
Sure.
I'm just gonna be a castle. You could be a Bushido. Or Bushido. I don't know how it's pronounced. I'm not cultured. You could be the lunge fish. Yeah, lunge fish. All right, time for skulking around.
I hope this isn't as scary as the last round.
It's
gonna be, isn't it? Is this gonna be scary?
We'll see.
Oh no.
We'll see. I have no idea.
Anytime now.
Yeah, really.
Yoshi!
Nothing there.
I can't believe there hasn't been anything in the back like a single time.
Oh,
it's one of these. Okay.
What?
So it's like a Metal Gear Solid kind of thing.
Oh, wow. I missed.
You can do it. Nice. So, all right. So we don't want to be in the light this time.
Oh, why not?
Because then we'll alert the armed forces or whatever. Oh god. And looks like that's a switch up there, I think. Maybe.
And we don't want to land on these things?
I think we can land on them. I think it's just where things pop up when we're detected by the light. So see, we're gonna go like that. Ground pound, real quick. Well,
just like a
thank you. I guess. I wonder if you can ground pound it. Yep.
Oh dear. Oh.
Yep. There it is.
Sorry.
That's okay. I don't think it's that big of a. Ow. So as long as the light is red, we'll keep getting bombarded by those patrol people.
So we've got to turn it back off.
Yeah.
Well, we're missing some stuff.
Yes, we are. Come on, where's the switch thing?
I don't know. I don't know why I'm just accepting my death, though, right now.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that either.
Oh, good. You got that. That's what I was trying to figure out how to get to. And there's nothing else up. Oh, goodbye.
We got some over here, some red coins. And... there we go. Now it's off. So we have to go all the way back? Damn, that sucks. Alright. So, don't get caught. Oh, shit.
What?
Those things, you can't kill those things. Just kidding. Okay, we're just gonna go under here. Stay under here. Probably red coins. Yep,
they are.
Oh,
I was gonna say, I could just kind of hit things.
You certainly can do that.
Because I am not gonna be, like, moving around after that fiasco.
And we go here, I guess?
Or just up to there?
I think we have to wait for that thing to come back. We do that. Go here. Eat this thing.
Oh my gosh, she is snoring away.
There is nothing over there. Great. Cool, we can move on. Hooray! Why do I get the feeling we missed something?
Well, because we always seem to.
There's usually something. Okay. We're safe up here. Now we're safe down there. And we missed an opportunity, but that's fine. Yep. And now we play the waiting game.
Oh, fudge, I'm sorry.
That's okay. That one's kind of hard to hit, honestly. And
I thought
you were lined up on it too. That's weird. Can move up a little bit. No, wait, never mind. There we go. Oh wow, you're right. She is snoring.
She's snoring so loud.
Oh, that's our tired puppy. She's been tired.
Oh my god! Okay.
You want to switch?
No, I'm just. Well, maybe. Maybe just for this. Because there's something I'm doing wrong.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Oh.
Cool.
I just can't do it. That's all.
Oh. I thought I was safe. Whoopsie. Sorry. Hooray! I don't know why, but that doesn't feel like a very big punishment. It's not nearly as scary as, like, remember that meteorite level?
Where, like, remember that one where the, like, killer thing went to get us? That was scary. You know, just the last one.
You mean the very last level that we played prior to this?
Oh my god, that was horrible.
Oh. Oh god. Oh god. The lights from below. Super weird. Why would anyone design a alarm system like that?
There, how's that? Teamwork.
And nice. Good job. I like how it can detect the Yoshis, but it can't detect their eggs.
Get rid of those guys. Nope, I can't. I thought it did before. Should I hit the time thing?
No, hit the people below. You did that before. Good job.
Okay.
Now hit the time thing. Oh god.
Oh.
Yeah, this is gonna be kind of spoopy.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay.
We got it. That's what matters.
That is very true. Hwah! Hwah! Okay, I have two hits left on my thing. And now we just need to get the switch, kill those things, and we're good. See, that wasn't too bad. Also, my costume's replenished. So everything worked out. It's okay.
And I'm also sorry I cursed. I don't know if I'm allowed to do that on this channel.
You can. It's fine. You have a motion control.
I'm scared.
You want a switch?
Yes.
Okay. And oh god, it's gonna be light at the bottom. There we go. And we do that. Okay. Damn it!
Oh, okay. Well, we got the flower. That's what matters.
We did get the flower. Okay, let's go back.
Oh, because the switch is there.
Yeah,
the
switch is right here.
So it doesn't matter, really.
It doesn't matter which one we go to. Yeah.
Oh no, this was a bad idea.
Yes, it was.
Sorry.
They're gonna keep coming. And okay, we got that. And boop. Let me hide here.
Oh wow.
Yep.
This is like the Von Trapps at the end of Sound of Music.
Oh god. Well, sorry about that. That was my bad.
That's okay. I've done like 5 of them. So.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Can I hit them?
You probably can. I'm not sure.
Phew, crap.
Yeah, I know. Well, we were right by one anyway.
That's true.
Okay, we go here, snake style. I almost did it again. Oh, boy!
Ha! Oh, good. There's one up here in case we need it.
Yep.
Oh, wait. How come I... There it goes.
It don't matter. You hit a red coin. Somewhere in there. Oh, boy.
I think I got the ones on
Woo.
Top, so...
Woo! Nice. Shit!
Way to go. Kidding. It's fine.
Oh,
we're at
well,
the end.
That worked.
All right.
We did it.
That was not as bad. That was not as bad as scary one.
Yay!
Wow. We didn't got the first one, and that's really... We did pretty good, actually.
Did we get all the red coins? Ah, we missed one.
That stinks.
Damn it.
Oh, man.
Damn it.
Oh, well.
Can't wait for people to have their ears deafened on that one. Listen to this at max volume with your headphones on.
Oh, my God. Don't listen with your headphones on. Turn it down really, really softly. We've got nothing fun to say anyway.
Yeah. What is this, a comedy channel? The fuck even is comedy?
Cricket.
That was a question. I expect to have it answered.
Oh. The opposite.
You didn't put a costume on. Now that's comedy. let's restart the level.
They're so cute with how they march. I never noticed that before.
Oh, yeah. Loading.
Hi, Lucy.
Is she awake?
A little bit.
Okay.
She Costumes. Was just snoring so loud before that...
that you thought she was awake.
Oh, hi, Lucy.
There we go.
Girl.
Hey. What's up, sweet girl?
Me. Our puppy is very cute.
Yes. Yes, she is. We love her a lot. All right. Back to Mr. Geary's factory.
Alrighty.
Fully costumed.
And ready to go. All comedy, all the time.
We take comedy very seriously.
Mm-hmm. All jokes have left me. I was trying to think of something funny to say. I just couldn't.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
Oh no. Because the terrorists won.
It's not a very good joke, Craig.
I know. I recommend you don't do that.
Okay, I had a moment, though, where I thought that I was you.
Uh-huh.
And I saw you moving, and I thought I was also moving.
In complete fairness, please... No, I'm gonna die! How did you not die? What the hell? Where are you?
Down here, silly.
Well, I died. Did you get a flower, or...?
I at least got coins.
Okay. That's good, at least. Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
What was I going to say?
Timey thing.
All right. Get ready.
Oh, we still go.
Yep.
I'm dead.
Got it.
Good. Thanks, Craig.
You're welcome. Glad I could help.
My video game playing? Now that's a comedy. Wasn't that funny?
No.
Well, you got one coin.
Ow.
Now that's comedy. What?
Craig playing anything. Now that's comedy. Getting too many eggs.
No, that's comedy. All right, that joke's gonna get real old real quick, huh?
Nah, it's fine. I'm trying to think of literally anything.
It's hard, right?
It's really hard when you're not just stream of consciousnessing. Now that's comedy.
Stream of consciousness. What
stream of consciousness-ing.
You're
well,
gonna die
we're dead.
In the lava.
Farewell.
Where are we?
We're back at before that part.
Oh, yay, eggs!
Oh god. I need eggs too, Christina.
Nah.
And lava's coming up.
Goodbye.
You're gonna die.
That's fine. You're better at this anyway.
Woo.
I'm just here for the comedy.
Now that's comedy? No, there was a thing in there.
I'm sorry. I wanted to live.
No, living is unimportant.
There we go.
Everyone dies anyway. Eat Arby's.
Oh, yeah, did you text me something of that earlier today?
Oh, yeah,
Eat Arby's.
Yeah, so fun fact. I'm voice acting in a thing that's going to be coming out. I probably shouldn't talk about the specific name of it, so I'll just say it's like an animated thing. But yeah, so one of my character on that, he just basically dies, like, in everything that he says. So I said that makes me the most relatable character, because aren't we all dying every single day? Eat Arby's. That's the story.
Cool morning, story, bro.
Morning glory. Shit. Shit! The lava blocked me. I got lava blocked. I need your eggs.
Oh, I see. That's a funny thing to say, isn't it?
I was well aware of that when I said it. Uh-oh. Do I actually need your eggs? I might not actually need your eggs.
Oh.
That was a pillar. And going through. I need some eggs.
I have eggs now.
You do have eggs now. That's true. We can go back. We can go back.
I mean, I'm not great, but I'm not horrible with getting these things either.
That's true. Okay.
I've gotten better, I like to think.
I can count on you.
No, now you can't.
Do it. Good job.
Got it.
Nice.
Wow, we don't have a lot of flowers.
No, we don't. It's pretty bad. It's a pretty bad display. Wait for this thing.
Ooh, a present.
It's like, oh, good shot. Whee. Now we go this way. Oh god. Sweet, an egg. Now throw your infinite supply of eggs. Don't take that out of context.
Don't tell me what to do with my eggs. My husband, but you don't have control over my eggs. Thank you very much.
And once again, I've lost the feminists.
Craig just striking out. I'm having a hard time with that too, honestly.
Yeah, this what, siding with the feminists?
No, no, I mean getting this cloud.
There we go.
Oh, dear.
This sure is interesting. Oh god, I feel like we can get on top of that
and probably make it easier for ourselves.
Yes. But in the meantime, watch as we continue to struggle. And by we, I mean I.
The non-feminist.
Yes.
Well, this is fun.
Yeah, it sure is great.
That was great content.
That was well worth the effort. We all earned coins! See, now that's comedy. Us getting all the red coins.
We do it sometimes, though.
Not very often, and that's gonna squish us. I feel like there's something on the other side. Right.
Ow. Well, that guy was on the other side.
Throw an egg up. Am I good? Am I so good at this game?
You don't have to be that full of yourself.
God, I'm so good.
It'll keep losing the feminists.
What? How would that lose the feminists?
I don't know. That's what, comedy. I have no idea.
Hold on.
That is a spiky door.
If I had to guess, there's going to be a boss fight here.
I'm ready.
Throw it. Great. Are we at the end of the game yet? Oh, all right, cool. Actual voices.
Is this you?
Yeah, it is. You again? You are driving me crazy! I won't allow you to go one step
further. Yeah! Witness as I bring this gear to life, complete with arrow keys some reason.
Ah!
And it's mean.
Oh, wow.
Oh, God. Wow. Well, all right. Stand right there. Good job. You did it. I wish for like...
Okay, we don't just keep going.
Oh, God. Well... Oh, good.
Oh, what do we do?
We have to throw eggs at the things underneath. Yep, like that.
Got it.
It's probably going to get a lot faster.
Should I get off of you?
And... Nice. That was insanely easy.
Oh, wow. Maybe there's more to this?
Not to this boss, but that's definitely, like, not...
That's not the end of the game.
That's not the end of the game whatsoever.
When will we get to the end of the game?
I don't know.
Hmm.
I can't believe how easy that boss was.
Especially for, like, towards the later part of the game.
Well, we got all, like, the flowers.
That's exciting.
Yeah, I'm not sure what to think of that.
That's comedy.
I don't think you know what comedy means.
Woo! Oh,
okay.
This is it.
That's the end of the game.
Oh my gosh, we're almost there, Craig.
Until next time.
Oh man.
The end of the game.
Or so we think.
And that's comedy. Like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out.